Apple announced today that it has fixed the FaceTime bug that allowed users to eavesdrop through someone else's iPhone, even if they hadn't answered a call. The group FaceTime feature will be returning soon. The company will issue a software update to re-enable the feature for users next week. Apple also issued an apology to customers who were affected by the issue.